Welcome to WebStylus, how to install Yarn. I have previously created video on how to install Yarn where I have shown how can we use installer to install Yarn or use npm command to install Yarn. Yarn has upgraded since then. In this video, we will talk about that. First of all, we should have Node.js installed in our system. Then installing Yarn depends on version of Node.js that we have installed. If you have Node.js version 16.10 or greater than that, you need to use corepack that is included in Node.js. If you are using Node.js version less than 16.10, you can use Yarn installer or use npm to install Yarn globally. You can also install corepack if you are using Node.js version less than 16.10. Let's look into it. I use NVM to manage different versions of Node.js. NVM is Node Version Manager. NVM list, no installation recognized. That means I have got no Node.js version installed in my system. NVM install 16.0.0. Install Node.js version 16. Node.js 16 has been installed. To use it, we'll use npm use 16. This command. Now we are using Node.js 16. Let's verify it. Node v and v16 is there. Let's see which packages do we have installed globally in our current Node.js version. npm list -g. We have only npm installed. Let's install yarn. npm install -g yarn. Yarn has been installed. npm list -g, and we have got yarn installed. Yarn b, and this is the version of yarn that is installed. Let's use it. Yarn init, and we have got an error. An unexpected error occurred. Can't answer a question unless the user tty. To fix it, we can switch yarn version to 2 by using this command. Yarn set version berry. You can also use yarn set version latest. Yarn v. Now we are using yarn version 3.1.1, and now we can use yarn init, and as you can see, these file appeared here. Now we can use yarn for this project that we are in right now. We can also install corepack for older version of Node.js. npm list g npm uninstall -g yarn. Yarn has been uninstalled now. npm install or just use I -g corepack. Corepack has been installed. I will remove these files from here. And now let's enable corepack yarn version, and we have got this version of yarn installed. Yarn init, and we have got the error. Yarn init -2, yarn v version, and yarn version was upgraded, and package file was created. package.json, and these files appeared here. So we can use yarn init -2 to initialize yarn for our project, or we can simply use yarn set versions table. Yarn version, And this is the stable version that we have already installed by using command yarn init dash 2. So there you go. NVM list. And we had Node.js version 16 installed. Now let's use latest version for Node.js and see how yarn works for that. Clear NVM list. NVM install. I can install multiple versions of Node.js in my machine by using NVM node version manager. So here I can mention Node.js version, or I can mention LTS, or I can just install latest version. Let me remove these files again. Node.js version 17.5.0 was installed. Let's use it. Copy this command, paste it. And now we are using version 17.5.0. Node version. This is the version that we are using. NPM version is this one, 8.4.1. And NPM list global, and we have got corepack that came with the latest Node.js version. If you will install Node.js version greater than 16.10 or at least 16.10, corepack will be installed with it. It will be included in it. Now corepack is there. Let's see if we have yarn or not. Yarn v will have to enable corepack here. Enable corepack. No, the command is corepack enable. Now let's see. Yarn v. So this package for yarn, this version for yarn is installed. Now we have yarn. Let's use it. Yarn init won't work. Yarn init dash 2 will work. Or we can switch version to stable version. Let's first try this. Yarn init dash 2. And it worked. Package.json was created and yarn was initialized. Let me delete these files. Yarn v, our version is 1.22. Yarn set version stable. Let's use the latest version of yarn. Now yarn version is 3.1.1. Yarn init, and it initialized and files were created. And now we can use yarn. So for Node.js version less than 16.10, we will have to install yarn globally to use it. For Node.js version equal or greater than 16.10, preferred way to manage yarn is through corepack. It acts as an intermediary between you and yarn and lets you use different package manager versions across multiple projects. It is all here. If you are using Node.js version less than 16.10, you can use npm command npm install global dash dash global yarn to install yarn globally. Or you can use npm I dash g corepack. You can install corepack and use this command to initialize your project, yarn init dash 2. This is documentation for old yarn, classic yarn, and this documentation covers a modern version of yarn. So you can install corepack for older version of Node.js as well. If you are using Node.js version greater than or equal to 16.10, then corepack is included with the Node.js. You just have to enable corepack by using this command, corepack enable, and you will be able to use yarn. Corepack is there so that you can manage and switch package manager versions easily. And there is also a migration guide for yarn. if you need it here. And for CLI, we have got commands yarn set version latest, yarn set version canary, or classic, or version name. So have a look into these yarn set version and migration guide, installation for latest yarn, installation for corepack, and then for classic version as well. Just have a look into these docs and you will find all the help that you will need. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.